Okay, now let us talk this Beyonce album, The Lion King, The Gift. So all you sheeples, zombies, and chicken head, please leave the building. Now, Beyonce is quite a clever artist. What she did with this album was to use Afrobeat and put some African artists from the continent on it. Now everyone is falling over themselves, how wonderful it is, how great it is, and how spiritual it is. But all this is nothing but occultism. If we look on the artwork for the album with two lions on a black background and the lions are painted gold. Now these lions look like artifacts from ancient Babylon. Right, let us call it what it is. And another thing about these lions, one's a female and one look like a male. They also have human-like feature. Look at their limbs. Look at their elongation of their bodies. Look at these two lions. They look as if they've had human DNA mixed in with the lion DNA. But everyone have lost their critical thinking, and they're so much about Queen Bee that they don't even see what is in front of them. The woman is promoting the mixing and mingling of the seed, plain and simple. We don't need to hide behind it. We just have to call it what it is. She's showing you who she is, who she represents. This is occultism at its finest, and she knows how to get the reaction from black people. This was definitely made and targeted for the black community. And she has done a fantastic job of it because they're all falling over themselves, even the Africans, praising this piece of occultism, praising this piece of witchcraft, praising this piece of fallen angel promotion, and no one is calling it what it is. This is the fallen angels. This woman shows you who she is. She's an apprentice for Lucifer. She is in the promotion of the occult, the promotion of the mixing and mingling of the seed. This is ancient Babylon. This woman is conjuring up, and no one is saying nothing. This is an absolute shame and disgrace that we keep so quiet and worship these so-called celebrities. I definitely have to pray for mankind. As I say, glory be to the Most High.